Hi everyone, it's Sapphire and I am a teenager. Yeah, I'm a teenager. Did I tell you that I'm a teenager? So today's video is a birthday shopping haul. So I was so lucky this week to go shopping twice and I feel like the bee's knees because I got to go shopping with my friends and I also went shopping as a surprise on my birthday and I had the best time ever and I feel so like lucky and privileged that I got to do that. It's awesome. So I wanted to show you the things that I got and a few things that you've sent me and also that my friends and family have given me for my birthday. So let's get into the video. First thing that I got when I went shopping on my birthday is Ari by Ariana Grande. It's her fragrance. I got it from Beauty Base and I think it was about £23 for the 30 milliliter bottle. So I'll just show it to you. It's super cute and it smells of like roses, I guess. So it looks like that and it's got this cute little bubble. I'm gonna open it. It's really cute. It smells absolutely amazing. It smells of like snuggly spring, as I told my mum earlier, and I really don't want to use it that much, so I'm only using it on special occasions and I don't want to waste it. So that is a definite recommendation. I love it so much and I'm so happy that I got to get it. Next thing is a DVD. I got The Fault in Our Stars and I've read the book of this, but I have never seen the film, so I thought it was best to get the film. I haven't watched it yet. I got this from HMV and it was £2.99 and I thought it was an absolute bargain. So I got this and I'm really happy and I can't wait to watch it. What do you guys think of this film? And I definitely recommend the book. Next thing is a Court of Thorns and Roses. I got this actually today with some money I got from my grandparents for Waterstones. So I got this from Waterstones and I think this book looks really, really good. Next thing is a bath soak. This is Kind Natured Heavenly Coconut and Passion Flower Bath Soak. I love Kind Natures. I have the body wash of this. It smells really, really nice. And I got this for £2.79, I think it was, from Boots. And it smells really good. And it's like, it says it's 97% natural and free of sulfates, parabens, and petrochemicals, I think it says. But it smells really, really nice. I can't wait to use it. I haven't used it yet. Next is Frozen Planet by David Attenborough. This is the complete series as a DVD. I have not opened this yet, as you can see, but this was £2.99 with any purchase. My sister and I have been watching the Frozen Planet series on Netflix. So I thought, as we loved it so much and we are learning about like Arctic and Antarctic and penguins and polar bears, I thought it was best to get the actual series on DVD. This is really interesting. So I went into Claire's Accessories and I got these knee-length socks. I think they remind me a bit of Avril Lavigne and I am a big fan of Avril Lavigne. These were £6 and I think they are really, really cool. They got these little white stripes in the top and they are really long. So they're like literally the length of my arm. I love these and they are really sparkly, so they shimmer as you can see, so they're really cool. These are from Claire's Accessories and these were £6 and I think they're very Avril Lavigne-y and will look great with some shorts in the summer or a skirt. I think they will look awesome, so can't wait to use them. Next thing is a book. This is Rebel of the Sand and I got this today as alongside A Court of Thorns and Roses and I thought it looked really good and I got this from Waterstones. It was £7.99 and it's in the buy one get one half price at the minute. It looks really good, really gripping, and I am a big fan of gripping stories at the moment. I think that will continue forever, but it looks really, really good and I can't wait to read it. Next thing is a coconut soap which I got from The Body Shop. It was £2, so it was an absolute bargain because I got it from the outlet and it smells divine. Honestly, it does. I have a thing about coconut, so definitely love this. The other day I went shopping with some of my friends, Rianne, Phoebe, Emily, Alice, Emily and Skye, who is my sister, and we went shopping in Gunwolf Keys in Portsmouth. It's great there and all of the shops are practically outlets and we went bowling and I went to the works and I got four books. They came in a series because they were part of the young adult collection, and they were £5 reduced from £29.99, I think it was, for all four. So I was like, bargain. So it consists of The Year of the Rat, The Age of Miracles, The Perks of Being a Wallflower, and Infinite Sky. Next thing is Pear and Pink Magnolia hand lotion. This is from Crabtree and Evelyn, and at the outlets in Gunwolf Keys this was £5, and it's super 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 nice. It smells really nice. Like, I love Crabtree and Evelyn. Crabtree and Evelyn is like amazing. Everything in there smells amazing, and the lady in there said happy birthday, and I was like, thanks dude. So another thing I got was this little like flower crown. I got this from New Look. I got it, I can't remember the exact price. I think it was about £5, but it's really, really pretty and it fits perfectly on my head. So this I got from my mum and dad for my birthday, and this is a super silky scarf. It's really nice. It's cozy. It is super, super cozy and I love it a lot. The make is pashmina, and my mum got it from TK Maxx, she told me, so then I could tell you in the video. But I'm a big fan of this scarf and it's so soft. If you could feel it now, you'd be going, OMG. But yeah, it's so, so nice. Thanks mum and dad. Next thing I got from my besties, Emily and Alice, this is Galaxy Minstrels. I am a huge fan of Galaxy and I can't believe they got these for my birthday. It's wicked. And I love minstrels. Big fan of Galaxy here. But thanks, Emily and Alice. Next thing is from my bestie, Emily, and this is the cutest hat ever. And it's from Claire's Accessories, and it's got all these little like sparkly gems on the front. Oh my God. It's so soft and really, really pretty. It's like a cream color and I love it. Thank you, Emily. This is from my besties, Rianne and Phoebe. This is the Disney Descendants film. I love this film. But I remember watching this on a Sunday afternoon with my family, and we were watching it and going, wow. And I can't believe I got it actually on DVD. I love it. Thank you so much, Rianne and Phoebe. My throat. I think I got a cold coming. It's not good. Great. Next is from my mum and dad, and this is a little bear, Helen, a little baby bear. Mum says this is herself and this little one is me, and I love it. This is from Next, and it's really cute, and it sits on my bedside table, which is there if you don't know. And I love it, so cute. Thanks mum and dad. So this is something that my sister Sky made me, and this is my favourite things card containing some of my favourite things from the year of me being 12, and obviously I'm 13 now, but it's everything that I loved when I was 12, so, and still love now, honestly. So it has Audrey Hepburn there, it's got the Vamps, Shawn Mendes, this cute little Pomeranian that is not real, Zoella. It's got some really awesome things and I can't believe Sky made that. Thank you, Sky. Next, I wanted to show you some of the amazing things that you guys have sent me. I love it when I get to open all this mail. It's amazing. So thank you so much for everything, and I can't believe that you guys sent this all to me. I will leave the link to my PO box here on this website link, and thanks. I got these awesome flip-flops from William Weber. I absolutely am over the moon I got these. I love these flip-flops so much. I love the checkered on them, and I love that they're blue and they are super bendy. I can't wait to wear them in the summer as it's winter. Can't really wear them now, but I love them. Thank you, William. Next are two beautiful cards that came in for myself and my sister. I can't believe that these are awesome. To Sapphire and Sky. You guys are my inspirations. I've been watching since the beginning. Every second I watch of you guys is truly amazing. Everything's happened for a reason. You guys started your channel so you and your fans could live it, love it, and learn from it. Your life has a purpose. Your story is important. Your dreams count. You were born to make an impact. Never forget that. Your smile changes the world, but don't let the world change your smile. You are stronger than you seem, smarter than you think. and twice as beautiful as you've ever imagined. Your voice does matter. Remember, please remember all of your fans are always there to support you through your amazing YouTube journeys. Hashtag ignore hate. XOXO Alicia, aka Ellie's Life. Thank you so much, Alicia, you are so kind, and these are amazing. That is so, so nice, and I'm so touched that you wrote that, and this card as well, it's so cool. So thank you so much, everybody, for your fan mail. It's so nice of you, and I can't believe you guys spent and sent me all this stuff. So thanks, everybody, for watching my birthday haul. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much. Have a great day, and see you Friday at 5 p.m. GMT for my music video, and next week, Tuesday, 5 p.m. GMT for my next vlog. Bye, everybody.